Hey, what's up, guys? Back with another Escape from Tarkov video, and this will be episode 31 of the Noob Tarkov Pro series. In today's episode, we're going to be going for a therapist task that I've kind of put off for a while, just because I've been working on like peacekeepers and getting every trader or dealer leveled up. We have every single one, okay, except for Jaeger, we're not gonna look at that. Every single one maxed out, except, you know, fences, yeah, whatever. we got Peacekeeper leveled like I wanted to, so we're gonna go for the decontamination service task. We have to go kill 30 scavs on interchange from less than 60 meters, and we must be wearing the 3M armor and the respirator. So that's what we're gonna do today. You have it on? We go in. Do I insure this so I get it back? Or will it just be destroyed anyway? I don't think it really matters to me whether I get this thing back. So let's just insure those 10 round mags. I'll take the respirator back. You know, in case we, I mean, I don't think we'll get the task done this episode specifically, because it is 30 kills. It's quite a few kills. But I'm gonna do my best. Do my best and get in this raid. We're in. Let's go. Going for... Oh, we got in a little late, too. That's not good. Going for scabs. Where should we go? Should just be a maniac on the center of the mall. Sometimes Ollie has a decent amount of scabs at the beginning, but... not sure if someone was in here. I heard shooting over here. So. It is raining hard though right now. Maybe that'll help us. Thought about hitting the glass and then I was like, yeah, no. Hard to see for sure. That was less than 60 meters, right? I hope. I actually don't know. Crap. I hope so. I can't judge distance at all. So. Yep, that was one. Sorry, I'm one of those individuals that cannot judge distance like that. I think that was a player. I was like, oh, another scab! No. Why? Well, I shot him, but he died. Yeah, of course it was a player. Don't know how much I hit that guy for. I know I hit him. I hit every single shot I took. AP, probably had an MP7. MP7. Well, that was a really quick raid. We're gonna have to get a gear set together and do that again. That was bad. So we'll get to the next raid. All right, as we're loading into this next raid, I actually realized that last raid I literally forgot to put meds on my person. So at least I didn't get very far into the raid. I always have an IFAC in my gamma container. But the fact that I didn't remember to bring any meds outside of that was not good. So this time we got meds. We're running an SKS this time. Two 20 round mags. Not going too crazy. And yes, I am using BP. Normally it doesn't, you know, you don't have to use great ammo for scabs. They're just scabs. You can use the PS rounds. for this weapon, but I have BP, so I'm going with what I have. I can get them, you know, a lot cheaper now that I have parkour leveled up too. So it's not so bad. I cannot even tell where I'm at right now. It is so foggy. I literally, oh, now I know where I'm at. Wait. This is bad. You can't see very far in front of you at all. Holy cow. Wait. Oh, I see it. Okay. Now I know exactly where I'm at. Someone in front of me. To the right of me. Yep. Already fighting up here. I can't see crap. I think it's because I have my settings so bright. All I know is they already started fighting over there. I gotta be careful here though, because the one spawns over here. And whether or not they're going down the highway or sitting there or going straight in, you will not know unless we get shot at. I'm just not getting the best spawns for this. Not my favorite. I enjoy the Emmercom spawn. But definitely have not been getting that spawn. Like, normally when I play, it's never rained this hard. Behind. Looking for scabby boys. Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna walk it. Could be around here too. I guess that's a good excuse for using a better rounds to kill a. The heck? It sounded like glass broke right here. Let's say I know Killa can be in this corner, but he's not. I was gonna try Goshen. For scabs. I'm not sure what we'll find. Hello? Scab is so foggy. I've never actually seen it this bad. Like, it'll be foggy, but not this foggy. Thanks. That's two. Bizarro. Where are the rest of your friends? Huh? Huh, sir? guess I could check upstairs. But going up the escalator in the middle is probably not a good idea. And also going over here is probably not a good idea either. It's an LL situation. Lose-lose. So, what do we do? Oh, we're going. We're risking it. Is the power on? Nope. Unless I got in late. Not sure. Usually there's some scavs around the sushi area. Sushi and the little Starbucks up here. Hearing or seeing anything. Sometimes over here in this tar ducts. The tar ducts. Oh crap, I hear a PMC. I think they're below. Right? Or are they up here? There's one dead over here. Yeah, it's below. They're below. Someone killed a scab up here already? Oh, a scab, right? It's not a player. Yeah, no, this is a scab. Might as well take that, right? Free loot! Oops, I double clicked. Don't double click. Take your PP91. PP91 is a good little gun, to be honest. Well, another scab died up here too. Someone went up here quick, didn't they? Dead. Oh, buddy. I'm running. I'm not trying to fight players. I just shot because I hit, you know. They didn't even see me, though, to be honest. You know what I hate? I hate how it drops a bullet every time. I'm leaving it. Too bad I'm not there anymore, boys. I'm out. Still throwing nades for me. I'm just taunting you, you know. Go ahead and load this back. Basically, I'm just going to run around this whole raid and look for scavs that respawn and stuff. If there's any in the garage down here. Down here's where I usually find a bunch, but maybe later on in the raid. Oh crap. The heck happened down here? Look at that, there's a bunch of scab bodies. I heard someone run away, so. And now I know what happened. I wonder if you're gonna come around in front of me. People got to the scabs before I did. I was hoping there would be more in the middle, but there weren't. Where's all the ones that I did? Hello? You guys get killed too? Or were you just not here? Maybe you just weren't here this time. Yeah, they weren't here. Huh. Interesting. Always something on this cardboard box. Don't forget it. Maybe power plant? Yes, yes. Uh-huh. What did you say, sir? AK-74M. Fold this, put this there, take that, take that. Just in case. Oh, lion. Man, I promise these things like don't spawn much anymore. Like the chances of finding one are so small. The percent. Gonna check power plant. May have friends over here. When I say friends, I mean scabs. Which is what we want. They're probably gonna shoot at me before I even see them. That's a player. I'm getting shot by another pleb. My stamina's dead. Ha 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 ha. Come and get me, fool. Okay, now I'm taunting. Get me? So it's wrong. I change mag. Where'd my bullet go? Oh, there you are. Come here. I was gonna put it into the wrong magazine. Oh my goodness. Always more players. No scabs. I need scabs. I can't believe they didn't kill me though. He stood there frozen, looking at me too. And then his buddy was off to the side, still didn't kill me. I have 3M armor, guys. I have 3M armor. It's not good at all. They barely hit my chest. To try to go after me. I'm running into everybody though. I found two there, two upstairs. Pretty sure there was one downstairs on the main floor. Been crazy. Gonna go Goshen again, see if we have any more scabs. Unless I run into players here. I saw this and was like, it is augmenting, nice. Augment. Someone already looted this. I shall close the door. Just running around everywhere. But it's what I enjoy doing on this game. To be honest, it's like what I want to do. I just want to run around. Run around and kill things. And loot, of course. Can't ever have the looting out of it. I'm gonna go through the halls here out to Ollie. What I'm gonna go for. What happened? Invisible scabs? Hello? I don't know what's happening. Oh, not this again. The servers are doo-doo. What am I getting shot by? Hello? What's happening? Trying to figure out where that's at. That be general? General store? I just know it's wood. I don't even know if those are good. I just picked that up. Wasn't what I thought it was. Where's this furniture? No, I think that's... No, that's not right at all. Rasmussen? General? Yes. Scavs, I hear you. Come to me. Yes. Please. I need your advice. What the heck? I thought that was a scav. I need you. I need you. Where's another one? I promise there's another one. Right? Hello? Where are you? Show yourself. They're currently not showing themselves. Huh. Yeah, this one. Oh, blueberry helmet. Gonna make sure he doesn't have any keys or money or anything. Oh, Vaseline, I'll take it. Oh yeah, let's do this. Get up, buddy. Any more scabs in here? I'm just gonna keep doing a loop around the mall. Checking to see if there's any water filters. Throw them in my container. Nope. There aren't. Alright, gonna make our rounds now. Get my stamina back. Power's still not on. Someone took the power station exfil though. I go this way toward the center. You always feel on edge playing this game, I promise. I feel on edge. The whole raid. As I yawn. Hello? You and a deke are out here in the center. Or are they upstairs, maybe? Maybe that's upstairs. Maybe it's around the middle sushi area and stuff. Upstairs. We're over here. About 10 rounds. Don't hear anything. No one's bothering to turn on power, nothing. There's not that many scavs. People came in and murdered them all. How many do we have so far? Like 4? 5? Okay, 5. You know, I used to get like 10 every raid, so you just have to do 3 raids. So happy it's this. I'm so happy it's this map, though. And not like, oh, shoreline. I'd be like, not a shoreline fan. Sometimes fun to find the resorts. I actually got in a nice fight the other night when I was streaming, which was really fun, but still, not my favorite map at all. Oh, hello? Are you saying things to me? Oh, come back, no, come back, please. I just want to hug you.
Like in the movie. Got a bad... bastard.
Come out, you coward!
Come out, you coward! He did it to him. We'll go ahead and reload. Pick up that. Oh, we lost our magazine. That's not good. Yeah, we're gonna get those BP rounds out of there. Refill this mag so when we swap, we'll have it. I think I'll eat this Tashanka real quick. Ease up. All right. What is that? I could literally grab it through the ground. I think that's just a tape. Yep, tape measure. Nope, we don't want it. I wonder where those guys went. That I saw outside power. Almost destroyed my face, but didn't. wonder where they went. Oh, 50k rubles. That's what we like to see. I'm gonna go back over here and see if there's any scabs. Or if for some reason those players are still over here camping it, then so be it. I've been gone for a decent amount of time, so they're still over here. It's just sad. I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the power, actually. No one else is doing it. I don't mind. Someone died. Hey, can I have a grenade? Why is the grenade just floating? What the heck? There we go. What? Someone- wait, what? It's like someone's definitely been here. Why would they not loot it? Oh, you crazy. I mean, I may not make it out the way I'm playing right now, so. But hey, like. Might as well loot it. Pick all those jackets, too. Thought I heard something. Maybe not. It's just the rain. Bolts! Looking for the keys at night. No, we don't want that. What the heck? Was that the jacket sound? I'm freaking out. But I heard a sound. Must have been the jacket sound or something. .203 key again. Interesting. I wonder if any more scabs spawn in when you turn on the power. You know, just to add some more chaos. It was harder for you to get to the room that you want to get to. That would be interesting if they had more scabs by the high value loot areas. Like, they don't really have scabs to defend Ultra, you know? Like, if they had some scabs upstairs in that area, tech light area, I think it would be better in terms of people trying to get there. There's so many people that camp it now. They just camp up there waiting for the power to be turned on for them. I think it'd be nice if they added scabs in that area. So that you know if someone goes up there. So it gives away their position. Ow. Fog is so crazy. Any more scavs in Goshen? Hello? Ayawa. Thinking yawns. You serious? Nothing? Oh, that's kind of crazy. Because when I'm playing normally, I run into a bunch of scabs. I'm like, no! Maybe outside Emmercom. What's my extraction anyway? It is Emmercom? Okay. Somebody over here. I'm sure someone went ultra after I turned that on. Inevitable, right? Am I getting shot right here? I'm ready to get shot. I'm ready to get shot. I know. Oh wow, it's not open. What the heck? You guys are nuts. Oh, they might come for me though. Come on. I never find... What the heck? I never find lead X's anymore. I never find lead X's anymore. I always find garbage. Just want to make sure I'm not missing it, because I know it can be on here. And I've seen one, I think, over here before. Ophthalmoscope. I'll take that. What can we throw out? Just because I'm not gonna... Oh, I can drink this real quick. Time to get out. I'm gonna have people shooting at me because I shot at them. I need Emmercom. Looks like that's gonna be the scavs for tonight. Or for this raid. This is a nice long raid. Only got like 5 scab kill- wait. Alright. Yeah, wait. No, we got a couple more. Yeah, we got 7. 7, that's not bad. That's good. Almost 10. 3 off. My nose is itching right now. I wonder where those guys went. I'm gonna let that happen. They're around the hole and that's Rasmussen and stuff. Not sure where those two guys went. I don't know if that's them or they're somewhere back in here or if they already went out. Gotta make sure there's no water filters back here. Nope. Fuel. could we drop for fuel? Honestly, the fuel's more beneficial to me than this gun. Use it to farm my bitcoins. Which is good. Makes you a lot of money. The showing therapist right now, she's selling, or she's buying them for like 230k rubles. That's great. It's just extra free money. As long as you can loot fuel. Which is really easy on this map. I was hoping for some scavs on the way out, but they're all dead. So many dead scav bodies. Can't believe I ran around that much and didn't see many people. Man, I saw the two outside power station and then I saw the two upstairs when I was outside. Down a little ways from sushi. I don't know what that other store is called. The other little, like a food. Like a restaurant or something. Forgot what it's called. But, pretty good. 7 scav kills. Got to keep our SKS. SKS is a good one to take in. For this quest. Oof. We did it. Did it! But it's not too of a, it's not an expensive weapon or anything like that. Look at that. 6k for that one. Use 44 rounds, hit 29 of them. One headshot. 6175 XP. Let's go. Alright, so we're making progress. I was hoping for 10, but we got 7. So it's gonna take us a few more raids to get to 30. If I would go by like 7 as the norm, you know, we'd have, you know, a few more raids. Like, I think I'd have to do like at least 3 more. And then I have to get a few more kills. So it could be 4 more raids. 3 or 4 more raids. Getting some insurance back from some raids from last night when I was streaming. I love it. I always get that mask back. The creepy mask. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy this episode, be sure to like the video. It really does help me out here on YouTube. Like I said, episode. If you like the episode, I don't know, I said something weird. Be sure to hit the like button. It really does help me out. And if you want to see more Tarkov content like this, be sure to subscribe. And if you do already watch these videos but aren't subscribed, you should just hit that subscribe button. Because it's free and easy. You just put the cursor over the subscribe button and you hit subscribe. Nah, anyway, you don't have to, but it really does help me out here on YouTube. I think I was so... We're at 199 subscribers last time I checked. We're one away from 200. So it would be awesome if we could hit 200 subs with this video. It'd be great. Unless... Depends on when I get this video out. We could hit 200 before I put this video out. We'll see. But if we haven't, let's try to get this video to help us hit 200 subscribers here on YouTube. That's a milestone for me. And I appreciate all the support you guys have given me watching these videos and liking the videos and commenting and everything. It really does mean a lot. So I hope you guys have a great day and I'll see you guys in the next one.